So I have played the original on Game Boy. That was like years ago. So this will be fun to watch and play and revisit and everything. Okay, let's say another 10 minutes just in case. I don't know if you read the title of the stream, but today is a giveaway today. Also, I should update my information here too. Entire title. Oh, what's being given away? I have like a wall. I have like a bunch of stuff that people can choose from. So you can visit that link and take a look. And if you see what you feel like, what you see, throw in some entries. Take twice as much damage with no heart drops. Kinda wanna do this mode. But I'm still a Zelda noob technically. Now I'll go normal. Enter your name. I'm so cool and original. Anyway. See how this game unfolds. What a relief. Thought you never wake up, you were tossing and turning. Zelda, no, I'm Marin, stupid. That's the thing, I don't know how physicals are gonna work yet, but I will, I mean, I'll set it aside for sure until I find, like, a good way to do it while keeping the anonymity of addresses or whatever. But I will promise you those physicals if you do want them. Digitals is easy, I can just send it to, I mean, I'm done with Ketchup. Ketchup, he won the first giveaway. When I hit 50 followers, he chose, what did he choose again? Smash Bros? I had a digital code for Smash Bros. And so I gave him that. I just sent it through, I sent it through Discord, that's all it was. As for the other stuff, there's definitely a way. Since you're offshore, lots of nasty monsters have been in the area. Be careful, okay, cool. Who are you?
Ooh.
Oh. It's Mario. It sounds like Mario. Name's Mario. I'll call you Mario from now on. How'd I know your name? Back of the shield? Oh. Oh, they give you the Hyrule shield from the get-go, huh? One lucky winner might get to know your location. Yeah, you can enter now before I announce the winner. I'll give people some time. Like JD was here earlier, because I think he was he was on his way back from, like, I don't know, cross country or something. Came in, dropped his entries, and left. You hurt? Oh, you don't hurt. Never mind. This game is really pretty, I gotta say. Grandma Yahoo. I'm fine, and you? Alright. I'm gonna go and invade your house a little bit. You got 32, so there goes all your mo, really. How to say, please call out someone. Oh, I remember this guy. This is the guy behind the... I know this guy. There's like a house, there's like some huts out there with like a phone. And I guess this is the guy behind the phone calls or something. Yeah, the max is 40 entries for this giveaway. I said it's a 40, right? Fishing? How about some fishing? It'll only charge you 10 rupees. I have no money, dude. Live a little. How about you give me some money? Yep, yep. Here's just a flying rooster. Yep. Potion house? Yeah, I don't remember a single thing about this game. Well, sort of. Oh, I remember this. I remember this shit. I wonder if this is still a thing. Damn, he's too fast. In the old games, you could literally... I mean, I'm not doing it fast enough. Steal items from this guy. I don't know if I'm doing it wrong or. Damn it. I think it's doable. Hold on. I'm gonna test my theory. Dude, you're too fast. You're too fast, dude. I'll be back for that. You got a pro D-Day tomorrow? Nice. Alright, 6 minutes. 6 more minutes and then I'll call winner. Where else can we go? Let's talk to... Madam Bow Wow, I think her name is, or something. Madam Meow Meow. Bow Wow's the name of the chomp, right? Okay. That's it, eh? Hacker. It was a legit thing in the original game, so I thought you could do it in this game too. Oh, baby Bow Wow. Chow Chow. Makeup jewel. Since when do you talk? Accessories. Alright. If you win, you're gonna have seizure. Let's see, who's in it again? And how many entries per person? Imagine a Zelda game with a Chain Chomp. I know, right? When I played this on Game Boy, I was like, what the fuck are Chain Chomps doing in this game? You belong in Mario. Also, I just realized I didn't change my title of my game title here. In Memento. fixed it. Alright, we're good. Mysterious forest, sure. If you win twice in a row, you lose your shit. Village library. Oh, it's so cheeky. You could see that? Okay. I already know all this. Sort of. Junia. Minus look at the island map. You can... Ooh. Oh, I have a lot to explore still. That's fine. Alright, let's go down to the shore, I guess. I have no... I need a sword, though. Just can't do shit here without a sword. Let's take it washed up here. Maybe I can find a sword. Oh. Oh. Are those Gordos from Kirby? I remember those. I can't be here. Oh, I'm getting fucking bullied, dude. Yeah, he would. The guy would kill him. He's like, you fuck. Steal my shit. Steal my shit. I steal your life, and then he kills you. But on subsequent visits after that, you're good. You guys are even. It's like, you took my stuff, I killed you, let's call it even Stevens, and then that's it. Oh, I need a key for this area. I don't remember a single thing in this game. I need to figure it out. I probably will save like a hero playthrough down the road at some point. Because I could probably see myself playing this game again after I clear it first time around. Why does the game remind you of Breath of the Wild? Every game, right? Merry Goose game. The music was very Breath of the Wild-ish, sort of. Hello, it's me, Ulrira. Alright, library. Alright, 1 minute till the giveaway isn't over, and I announce the winner. I don't know where to go from here, though. I need a sword. I need to figure out where to find my sword. After you save, you will start the last place you save unless it's a dungeon or certain entrance. Okay, no, sorry too. Why does this game remind you of Sega? Weirdo. Okay, I need a clue as to where I gotta go. So I'm gonna go talk to... on the beach. Okay, so I had the right idea. I go to the beach, find my sword, and then start kicking ass, I guess. I'm about to die though, so. Alright, dungeon. Oh god, I'm so dumb. So forgetful. I'll use my sword. Ah, here we go. This is where I wanted to go. Nope, never mind. I'm blocked off. Yeah, I kinda lift up some. Thanks, fucking weak, dude. Kinda lift up these bushes. Oh, that's what you do. Okay. There's my sword, finally. Figured it out. So you're allowed to own the sword. I understand why the monsters are starting to act so violently. A courageous lad has come to wake the windfish. It is said that you cannot leave the island unless you wake the fish up. Go north to Mysterious Forest, how I can be there. Alright. Da-na-na-na. Must be yours because your name is engraved on it. Alright. Oh shit, the music changed. I'm about to die though. Give me heart. Now it's time for a giveaway. Let's see who wins. Where is my thing? I need a countdown. Hold on. Let me find a countdown thingy. Alright, get ready, bitches.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh wow, catch up one. Jesus. There you go, 2 wins in a row. Congratulations, dude, you won. Don't ask me how. Everyone had like everyone almost had equal amount of entries, so it was like pretty much there's 5 people. Literally 1 in 5 chance almost. So, you know, just be grateful how lucky you are, I suppose. Yeah, there you go. TTV's just chillin'. Chillin's cool. You guys call over that follow longest one more? No, Devo, I have followers that came before you did, so. But then again, they didn't enter anything, so that wouldn't matter. Still, congrats though. So calm right now. Hey, what's up, game? How are you? You're basically excited. Is this on PS4? No, this is on the Switch. Link's Awakening, the new Link's Awakening remaster or remake or whatever. I was playing Goose Game earlier, 100% of that. No big. And so I figured I'd start a new game. And here we are. My sword told me to go north. Do that in a second. Come see what's down here. Rip TTV's Mo. I mean, yeah, it's true. But you know, you can get it back. You can unfollow. Rip. Oh, is audio that loud? Hold on. Is it better now? Or am I still too quiet? Or am I too loud now? Catch up, there's no need for you to rub it in. Do you want a sub? Oh hey, with a sub you could earn Mo faster. Game's still loud, really? I guess what I hear is different, so. I tried upping my mic volume instead, but maybe I should just lower the game audio a bit. Much of mystery you'll find in this uncharted Loba Island. I'm afraid you'll find a trifle difficult. A trifle difficult. Tall cave to south of the village. Go with the key you find in the sucker. Find the key, and then you go south. Easy. How's audio? Audio's okay now? You know, you have your pros and cons for the sub. Pro, you get a free sub. Con, you're sub to me. What up? Who are you? As a Raccoon, I was very sensitive to stuff like dust and powder. Alright, cool. You're not gonna be lost thanks to me. I don't know what that means. Oh, hello. Okay, so she heals you. Can audio. No one said anything about being too loud anymore, so sounds like we're good. No, dude might zap me. I'm that alone. Sorry game, I have no song requests aren't enabled right now. Or they're not on rather. You can still request songs, but it's not gonna play at the moment. Where are floors and cracks? Not too comfortable. Cool. Llama feels bad. Sorry, dude. Well, when I play Monster Hunter tomorrow, your song will be the first one to play. Oh, it's one of these moving puzzles. Alright. Oh, I probably need to... Don't think I can get that yet. You're working tomorrow. Damn. I thought Mondays were the start of your weekend. That. I got a mushroom. Alright. You have school. Yeah, I guess it's easy to get those mixed up. Also, I can't even go here yet. What a waste of my time. Oh, I can't even get out. Fuck, dude. School is work, that's true. How in the hell do I get out of here? Oh no, I got it. Unpaid work. You get paid in the experience and the education and the information you have. Acquire, I guess. If you want to look at it that way. Oh, fuck. Come on, dude. Piece of power, sure. Apparently there's a key in this forest, and I gotta look for it. I don't know where to look. Oh, it might be there. That graveyard looking place, if I can somehow get there. Okay, no, I was just there. I'm going around in circles now. So is it the key is in the forest? I just gotta find it. Gonna be lost, thanks to him, is what he said. Okay. History is important. I mean, that's true, it depends how you look at it, really. I'm supposed to go. Maybe this way. Oh no, not that way. What the fuck? Alright, let's check what's going on here first. I suppose. Never mind, I can't do a thing here. Probably either the feather for jumping or bracelets for heavy lifting or something. Sleepy toadstool. No, don't take my mushroom. Fuck. Oh, actually, I can use this. I need this. Magic powder, I do remember this. Okay, that didn't work. Use it on your bad guy, see what happens. Get some mushrooms and get more. Okay, cool. There's a book here at the back. Okay, I can't read anything. Never mind. Wait, I can talk to him. Aw, shit, I killed him. Oops. It's all. Sorry, dude, next time. Ow. And I can probably pocket sand that raccoon bitch. It keeps getting me lost. Alright. Pocket sand. Yeah, get fucked, dude. Oh shit, it was Mario. What's him again? Taran? Taran. Asking Chimera's biting two big juicy toadstool, then I had a darn to stream. I was a raccoon. Sounds strange, but it sure was fun. Yeah. You alright? Try the key bin. That's what I needed. You got the tail key. Good. Like, top speed stab. Like, I saw it, like, literally last second. One fish is waiting. Alright. Kinda explore a bit further. Go pump. Okay, I'll probably just go back. I don't think I can do anything here yet. I need that feather for jumping. I forgot the name. Alright, let's get out of here. Dude, made Village Music? Probably one of my favorite game themes. Oh, right, I can do this, right? Real quick. I wanna see if this works. Why don't you work? Oh shit, here we go. Keep going until I run into for cover. I don't know if I can last the onslaught, but I don't know if. Let's see. I guess probably I could come in until I go into like a house for cover. Looks like they don't want to stop until. Right. Yep. seashell. What do you do with it? I don't know, game, why don't you tell me? I meant the game, not you, game. I meant the actual game. Give me that money. Let's go to the dungeon. Alright, Tail Cave. Let's see what's inside. Level 1. Compass, all right. Ooh, another key. All right. It's fucking bad. Come on. And there's the map. That jingle must mean that there's a treasure, which I assume is this one here. We got another key. Cool. All right. Oh shit, money. Joy. All right, where am I gonna go first? Guess we could go this way first. Okay, so shield won't protect me from those things. beakless statue saying something, you can't make it out. I solved it. Are these spinies from Mario? Kinda felt like they were. Speaking of Mario, look, check these out, Goombas. Good. It's probably the level where you get the Rock's Feather. That's the name, Rock's Feather. Let's let me jump over shit. Hell yeah. Dude. Jumping in Zelda. Fuck you. Okay, where else can I go? Looks like there's... Oh, oops. Chest on the far end. Okay, maybe not here, but... One room down. Oh, fuck. Now we're good. We're good. Oh, okay, so it is a time thing. Some hearts, dog. Actually, maybe I should go in there first. No, let's go here. Alright. Don't know what's in here, but let's find out. Oh shit, boss key. Okay. Is not too bad. Treasure. You guys adding each other on Facebook? I got a stone beak. Is this for the dungeon only? I can't remember. Yeah, it looks like it's a dungeon only item. Turn inside the spine ones with the shield. I already knew that. Well, not really. I just hit them with my sword. Oh, fuck. Oh, it's like the halfway boss, or the mid-boss. Oh fuck. Okay, we're good. You absolute shelf? Is that supposed to be like an insult? We can go in now, but kind of see what's going on down here real quick. I mean, that can't be it, right? Just for hearts? Really? I feel like this room has a purpose. Your dead cat ran across the keyboard on your cellular. Boss time. Buzz, buzz, outsider. Alright. Moldorm. Just gonna protect myself all the way at the bottom here. Maybe I should play hero mode. I mean, it's only the first boss, but I feel like I can do it. Oh wait, this thing already showed up, what am I doing? Alright, we're good. Hell yeah, first boss conquered. There it is, first instrument. The oh, the cello. I was gonna say guitar. Full moon cello. Oh, excuse me. Swamp. Probably tells you where to go next. Alright, real quick. Gonna grab some water and stuff here, B. Thank you. So you guys still spamming the chat as always. Anywho, back to what I was doing. Alright, what's next, Owl? Where I go next? That instrument, along with seven others in the set, has power to wake the windfish. Let's collect them all. I was instructed to give you directions. Gopongo Swamp. Okay. So remember how to get there and what to do. And now the jumpy feather, which is dope. You can't make an AAA is easy, dude. What up, kids? What are y'all panicky for? The moblins came to the village. Oh, right. I remember this one. And they take the chomp. You gonna go sleep now, TTV? Alright. It's good to hear from you after a while. Feel free to check in every now and then so that we know how you, where you at and stuff. Be faster to find out for yourself, because these kids don't know how to fucking talk. No, Madam Meow Meow. What's up? Bow Wow's kidnapped. Alright. We gotta save Bow Wow. Meanwhile, this guy has no idea what's going on outside. Yep. Hey, it's Marin. Sup, girl? Trying to take a nap at home. Battle of the Windfish. Can I play my guitar? Or was it cello? I guess someone won't let me. Alright, let's see if I can. How much rupees I got? 93. Can I hear what it says? Hold on, my chat's kinda like... chat one's kinda narrow. I do not know what that says. Nope. No idea. People use it as a curse word. What was it? The F word? The naughty, naughty F word. Oh, I was so close this time. I don't know if you can. Damn it. The C word. Oh, British people use it as a curse word. Wait. Damn it. I mean, I suppose that's true. Anyway, let's go save the dog. Hey, dude, what do you think of Marin? I don't know, I'm just a kid. What's in here? It's a nice ass mansion with two entrances. The four boys look like even I get confused sometimes. By the way, my baby wants a Yoshi doll. It's a trendy game, but I couldn't get it. Alright. Let's go look for the dog. No, not here. Although I'll probably have to do some fishing at some point, because I bet there's probably a heart piece tied to the fishing game, minigame. Now I can jump over stuff. God, he almost pushed me in. Oh shit, more mushrooms, give me that. Oh, was this here? Never mind. Is in here? Money. Can't get that yet, obviously. I know where they're hiding my doggy friend. And the frame rate can use a little bit of work. Music, the fish stirs in the egg, you are there. Okay. Swamp. I remember I need Bawa for this part. I gotta go find them. Also, what's in here? Mr. Right. Find out. Oh shit. Where I need to go from here. Maybe this way. Two more pieces. Right. Tall, tall heights. The windfish in name only, for it is neither. Sure. I don't think I can go here yet. So I guess we go this way. Oh, there's a tough boys. Guarding an acorn. Oh, it's this guy. Damn, hey. Why are you doing here so early? Can I come in yet? Alright. Guess he's not ready to receive me yet. You're close to Telltale Heights again. Goddamn birds. Took so much effort for some reason. Alright, what's in here? Oh, there's the one. Bow's in here. Oh fuck, there's so many. Big boy moblin. It must be an assassin sent by man. Meow meow. Oh, he's a strong boy, huh? Alright, I know the method now. Hey, what's up, Bow Wow? Okay, I'm gonna, before I return you home, I know I need you to get into the dungeon here. I guess the owl here shows up and tells you how to use him. And the fearsome looking owl we have there, do not forget the next instrument is in Kaponga Swamp. Oh. This kind of hints you to go there next. Up interesting stuff when you have some time to spare. Come see my shack over there. I got time now. Okay, no, I guess not yet. Oh, no, there he is. Oh. So maybe finish up this dungeon and little errand and then come back to him. The Energy Super Mario Party? Alright, sounds good. Let me just figure out how to get it to you. Oh shit, he can attack too, that's right. Whoa, wait, what? Dig? Where am I digging? Oh yeah, first of all, I need a shovel. So I gotta remember the spot here. on my map. How do I mark this pin? Dude, it's like Breath of the Wild. Pinning stuff on your map. Alright, eat the flowers. My dude. Oh shit. Eat the big boys too, I wonder. Oh my god, he can. Alright, eat the big boy flower, Bow Wow, come on. There we go. Grab this one. We'll figure out the way, yeah, for sure. But you're guaranteed that came. I'll be sure to figure out how to get to you as soon as I can. Alright. Dungeon time. Bottle Grotto. I don't remember how to. I mean, I don't remember at all, rather. This dude? Okay, he can. Another key. Gotta be sure to explore every dungeon in this game. Or every room in this dungeon, rather. Shy guys, whoa. Got him. Now, how do I get? Gotta figure out how to get that key now. Yeah, these are totally spinies. First key, we'll go in here. I need to find like the map. All right, it's down here. Do anything, did it? Oh shit, mid boss. Alright, what are you about, my dude? Oh god. I guess he just tries to pick you up. It looks super easy. Oh, what is that? Oh, black hole. Alright. There is a map. Warm water tastes round, and cold water tastes pokey. That is a very interesting observation you make, because I kind of see where you're coming from when you say that. For sure. Weird but true, I suppose. Oh, my cap at 20. More money. Oh shit, there's booze now. Compass. Yep. Oh no, this is the power bracelet. Hell yeah. Dude, we're moving along quite nicely in this game. I need to figure out. Oh, I should be going in these rooms also. Dude, I'm so strong now. Okay, I have to go back to the beginning and try and get those empty rooms I missed out on. Somehow. I think I need another key though, yeah. Boss key. Oh no, perfect. Just what I needed. I don't know what JD's gonna say when he finds out you won for the second time in a row now. He's gonna be pissed, you think so? I mean, I could probably see that for sure. Oh shit, piranha plants too? Whoa. What is this? This is like legit Mario now. Probably gonna see Bowser pretty soon too, I bet. Back later. I go back to those first rooms. Yes, tons of Mo. That's true. Speaking of Mo, October is coming around the corner too. I'm gonna Mo rank, not ranking. It's gonna start. I'm gonna start playing this the scary games soon, and then turn on jump scares. So that's something to look forward to. Let's go in here first. Oh god. No, give me the money. Beak. Do I have the compass already? I do not. Ow, fuck. You out to bed, ketchup? Alright. Have a good day. At school tomorrow. Oh no, wait, you don't have school. You have your pro D day or whatever. Either way, thank you for hanging out, as always. And I'll hear from you next time. Now I have everything. Can move forward with the rest of this dungeon. Goombas. Alright. Whoa, bunny dude. I think if I turn him into a powder, and something might happen, right? Oh, they're kind of invincible, aren't they? Oh my god, I'm missing. What? That makes sense. I heard buzzing, that means I did something wrong. Is it the order I kill these things? Maybe? Oh, he's free. Okay. That's obviously wrong too. I went with him first. That, and then this dude. Nope. I go him. Him. Nope. Okay. So all that's left now is the bunny first. And one of the other two. So it has to be an order thing, because... there's no buzzing until I kill all the enemies, it seems. So, one more order. Pretty sure I went through them all, right? Wait, oh, can't remember anymore. I think him first, and the bat was last. See, now I have to double check because I cannot remember. I can't fucking remember. Jeez, I'm so bad at this. Bat. Bat. Alright, there we go. Solve the puzzle. Oh my god, that's for the boss key too. Okay, I probably had to... there's probably an owl statue that I missed. There's obviously something I missed here. I need one more key. Yep, I gotta find one more key somewhere. Okay, there's a key that I missed somewhere, obviously. I just don't. It's not obvious where it is, though. On the map, at least. There's probably room where I have to kill all the bad guys somewhere. Find it now. Okay, that didn't mean a single thing. What if I went inside that thing? Oh, it just shoots you to the beginning. Alright, cool. Maybe there's a key in one of these pots here somewhere. I don't see an open chest anywhere. Or, oh, an unopened chest, rather. Nothing here but the chest that's over there. God, can I not figure this out? Part of the floor is raised. Okay, I knew that already. I knew that already, though. Oh, right, the side of the wall. Wow, I'm dumb. Alright, let's get out of here. Can't believe I forgot that key from like 20 episodes ago. Finally. Okay, I'm gonna have to buy the shovel now at least. 100 pieces, I can probably get the hard piece from the shop as well. Damn it. Should have known those. That would have been a thing. Processes. Oh ho ho, I'm your bad guy this time. Wow, his name's Genie. Sword on biggest bottle. Even the walls look tougher. There. How about that, bro? So bad either. Okay, so now we just have to fight him. Oh god. Something like home in on you? That's what it feels like. Can't even block him with my sword either. Doesn't matter. We won. Excuse me. There it is. Fucking, oh, conch horn, okay. Alright, you got 2 out of 8 instruments already. We're like 30% done. Prairie. The prairie is waiting. Alright, let's get out of here. I have a bracelet now, so I'm like super strong. Let's dig here, but I can't even do that, dude. It says dig here. ambushed them in the graveyard. Spooky. Alright, let's head back. We're gonna go buy that, shovel. Or whatever. We can go in here first. Oh, okay. I can't do this yet. Even though I know what to do, I need one more item. Real quick though, while I'm here. Is this like a warp portal? Oh, I don't have the other end, so it won't take me to where I want to go yet. Alright, let's see what this is about. Dampei. I remember the Nintendo Directs though. It's probably the thing where you make your own Zelda dungeons for some swag. I'll probably put some of the runes on the side, I can tell. Make little chambers based on those dungeons, put some chambers into the slab back there and turn it into a real dungeon. Alright, let's try it. Oh, okay. So we tell him about the dungeons we've been to. He has some ideas. Now he made some dungeons we can do. Alright, let's do it. Dungeon Arranging 101. Okay, can you finish a path from the entrance to the Nightmare Lair? It's gotta be a step away for the treasure chest. Chain's got an exit, you gotta connect to another exit. Makes sense. What do I have though? So that's where you start. Okay, so it's literally rooms of the dungeons that I've been in. Nothing really new about that. Nightmare Caves is always gonna be the last treasure chest you open. Any next chest in around the dungeon. Okay, sure. Whatever, dude. I just make this as easy as possible so I can be on my way. An exit in a chamber, my turn locked door. Oh, right. I need a chest here. So how about that? Sometimes you think you're all set, but a chamber isn't turning from red to blue like it should. Oh, okay. The literally treasure chests everywhere. Alright, let's go mid boss and then final boss. Will that work? Okay, let's try it. Idea, but if it's levels that you already played through, then oh, shit. It's not really that exciting, is it? Stow dog. Making some money out of this though. Literally every room has a chest in it. Hearts bad. This guy's a fairy. Okay, good. Alright, this is an easy dungeon. Safe. Do I get to keep the rippies I made in this dungeon? Because that'd be broken if that was the case. Chamber. Ugh. So in a dungeon had a little bonus for me. Oh, dope. So I do keep the rupees. Okay, let's see. Oh, there's a bunch of these actually. Okay, I'm not gonna do these now. But it's good to know when I need to farm some rupees real quick. Wow, I have 400 rupees now. I can buy some shit at the store now. Let's head back. Okay. Something to dig here? No? Never mind. Circles again. I guess I'm gonna dig there. Alright. So let's save another spot there. Seashell, alright. Okay, I think that's all I can do for now. Real quick, let's go in here again. I think I can get another thing here now that I have the power bracelet. Oh no, wait, never mind. Thinking of a different area. Anyway, let's return Bow Wow back home. Barry, give me something for that. I appreciate what you did for my poor precious Bow Wow. You're such a nice boy. How can I repay you? I know. I don't want your fucking cooties, lady. Whatever. Whatever, man. I wonder if I can borrow them again for future digs. Okay. Let's buy our stuff now. Oh, it's the crane game. I'm gonna go and clean house with this first. Yeah. Trinity game. Buttons of the crane, just press this timing. Okay, cool. Alright. X to move forward, A to move right. And I guess you let go? Oh god, it's so fast. There's no way they're that lenient. Wow, really? Alright, I'll take it. Okay, we'll get the heart piece. And I'll probably get the purple rupee just to make back the money we lost. Also, thing that I'm curious about is if that bag of that powder bag is an upgrade or not. I'll try and find out. This is a good try here. Oh, that was fucking clutch, dude. Question, though. Real quick, I'm gonna just inquire something. Thank you. Is there a bonus for getting everything in there? Okay, items include rupees, heart, magic power, and shield. Yep. Most important items are the Yoshi doll. Okay, no, there's nothing else here. Alright, give me my swag. Yoshi doll. You can't count how many games you've seen him in now. That's true. Piece of heart. Cool. Got my money back. Okay, so it's not an upgrade. It's just a refill. Whoa, you won the Yoshi doll? I've been trying to do it for forever. I'm gonna be so jealous, huh? Oh, she's probably back at our house, the one up north of the two doors. Wow, way to brag about how rich you are. Anywho, let's go buy the things that we need in the shop and never come back here again. There's bombs? How much are bombs, dude? I just straight up bought 10 bombs without needing a bag of sorts. I'm guessing the last slot is for the arrow. Arrows for when I get my bow eventually. Heart container. Dual. Now let's go to this mansion and give the lady her Yoshi doll. Let's see what we can get out of it. Oh, the ribbon. I can give this to, that fucking fancy ass chomp thingy. Dream shine. Shrine. Dream shine. Wow, I can't read, dude. You lose so much health from those things. Ah, what the fuck, dude? I have to get that ocarina or whatever it's called. That's definitely an ocarina of sorts. But I must have it. Fuck. I gotta time my jumps better. Damn it. Are you kidding me? Oh. Alright. Wow, that one's gonna be tough to run through. What if? One more thing that I could try doing. No, that don't work. Maybe I'm still too early for this. Forget you, dude. Oh, there's no way out. Alright, let me try this again. Maybe a couple more times. I feel like I can do it. Oh, there was a gap there. Okay. I think if I'm precise enough, I can do it. Fuck, dude. No, damn it. Oh, hell yeah. Is all I need. Oh, dude, we're done. We're done. Too early. Damn it. Well, I got the money at least, but still. I'm not ready for that ocarina. Why did I stop? How many times have I died already in this one area? Come out later, or I'm gonna quickly take a look. Sure, I'll figure out how to get it later. I'm becoming too lazy to check. Okay, so I have a ribbon that I know I can give to... this baby Bow Wow here. Dog food. What does dog food do? Dog food? No? I'm sure I'll find a use for it somewhere down the road. Okay, I think this might be a good stopping point for me. Oh, you know what? Let's do some fishing first. Let's fish for this heart or whatever it is I need. Real quick. After this, and I think I'll call it after. Hold A to release, farther cast your line, tilt by moving the stick. Tap A to bring it in. Alright. I guess I want the big fish there. Does that get me anything? 31.86 inches. Ooh, a new lure. Cool. Alright. First time you landed one this size, huh? Let's mark the occasion with a piece of hell, yes. Thank you. The end. I can see a bottle hiding behind the little leaves over there. Kelp. Oh, shit. Damn it, now there's a fish in the way. It's a big ass fish also. Don't touch it. Fucker, fucking fish. Can't have money. I just hope it catches here. Good. Why the fuck? This goddamn random ass fish in the bottom here. No. No. All this money for just a goddamn bottle. Thing is, how do I get past this dude over here? Bottle. Let's see if I can keep going here. Yeah, literally using a guide net to figure out if I need to do any more of this fishing. Piece of heart. Yep. Catching fish of any size. Okay. Another heart for catching a big fish. Middleweight lure. Get the fairy bottle. Okay, there is more to this. Okay. Spend all my money doing this now, though. Apparently catching a fish of any size as well. Let's try and get the big one over here. Get it. I don't think this really matters. Just like you, small. Okay, thank you. This big one over here. Come on, you bitch. Come on. Don't fight it. I'm supposed to fish until a unique fish does come out. Because apparently there's still a medium-sized lure, or a heavyweight lure, which I use to lure out an even bigger fish. Make my money back, sort of. This is how we're gonna end the stream. Just by fishing fish out of the fish area. So I get this big one in the water. Okay, I can get you two, I guess. Big one. Fuck, dude. That was so close. Is there a trick to it that I'm missing? Oh, no one tell me anymore. I'll hold A and release the catch. Okay, yep. Talking loud with me, L. Reload in a hurry. Keep tapping A. Okay, so this is mashing. Whoa, look at that big one over there. Get though, because he's all the way at the bottom. To that. I think I will stop here for the night. Alright. So again, congrats to Ketchup for winning today's giveaway. Next giveaway will be at, what, 250 follows? Whenever we get there. No rush, whatever. It's all good. So those of you still in chat, thank you for staying till the end. I should be on tomorrow with some Monster Hunter World. More of that, I suppose. And then we'll be rotating between that and this game. Until I complete this game. So far it's been good. I'm actually happy I got Goose Game done, 100% as well. And yeah, that'll be it. I'll let the music in this play a bit before I end today. Before I completely end stream. And again, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Take it easy.